You have a patient who goes by the name of D, Dylan Forrester.
He's one of my most interesting, most promising patients. Has he done something?
He broke his parole. Do you know where he is? You got a lot of nerve coming here.
He was my brother.
I knew Sean. Not once did he ever mention having a brother. Now he's dead, and you're here. It's a little strange, don't you think?
The FBI are on their way here right now.
I'm not the same person that I was back then. I'm on medication.
That won't change who you are, Dee.
Why not?
Because you're insane.
Why so many of you guys for one dude?
Can't be the FBI.
Not exactly.
You didn't kill him?
I don't kill people anymore.
In all my years of tracking Dee, he never left a body or a witness. It doesn't add up.
No one dies until we find out what they know.
You're not the same man you used to be, Dee. You show them that, all right?
Sean must have told you what's here on the island.
What is it? What aren't you telling me?
Oh, you don't know.
What do these guys want?
Do whatever it takes to save your ass.
Whatever it takes?
Whatever it takes.